but you can't hide. When you're the marked man, your best hope is a fast car and an auto repair around the corner. DJ Atomica for Crash FM. Race west to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. It's not the winning, it's the taking part, right? Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning. DJ Atomica with a home truth for you there. Twisted metal and shattered glass. Sounds like we've got a road rage on our hands. Watch out for vehicles driving erratically in your rearview mirror. If you spot them, race west to the wind farm. East to the Wildcats baseball stadium. In a race, you can take the shortest route or you can take the meanest. Tailor your strategy to the car you're driving. DJ Atomica with a bit of Crash FM philosophy for the masses. Race southwest to the Naval Yard. About this town, I love that anytime I want, I can just crash my car from one end of the street to the other, and not only do I never get busted, I actually race northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Watch out for the Kitano Toge Sport as you're free-burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Kitano Toge Sport has been delivered to your junkyard. drive west to the wind farm. The clock is ticking. You rock that burning root. So a Kitano Tauge Criterion has been delivered to the junkyard. Sweet ride. Stunt Run. Combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, spins, and drifts to beat the target score in the time run. Drift between the best stunt locations in the city, pulling off outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score before the time runs out. Ready for a stunt run? Use boost and drifts to combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score inside the time limit. There's a definite skill to choosing the right car for the right job and the right driving style. Me, I gotta admit, I prefer to fight my way to the front, so I always go with the car with the highest strength rating. I guess that explains why I suck at stunt runs, though. My Krieger Pioneer is kind of tricky in the barrel rolls. This is DJ Atomica, Crash FM. Road rage, a takedown battle fought all over paradise. Beat the takedown target before time runs out or your car is totaled to receive a mark on your license. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium. race northwest to the country club. Southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. The Hunter Takedown 4x4 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. The best tip I can give to any new Paradise City resident who wants to compete is just cruise the city. Explore at your own speed, get to know the place. Finding the jumps, the shortcuts, the billboards, all that stuff is what makes you a winner. That's official Atomica advice from Crash FM. Hunter Takedown 4x4 has been delivered to your junkyard. Ah! drive northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The clock is ticking. You aced that burning route, so here comes your prize. The Hunter Takedown Dirt Racer. Get to a junkyard to take it for a test drive.
Yeah.
race east to the Coast Guard HQ. DJ Atomica for Crash FM. We've just got news of a race occurring here in our very own Paradise City. May the fastest, meanest driver win. Race southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. race northwest to the wind farm. Race northwest to the wind farm. Use all your navigation skills in a race. Take it from your old pal DJ Atomica. Following everybody else won't get you across the finish line in first place, will it? Race northwest to the wind farm. race south to Lone Stallion Ranch. Race east to the Waterfront Plaza. We'll be right back. The Carson 500 GT is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Those snooty country club types, you could always jump over the lake to get onto their exclusive island fishing resort. Tell them DJ Atomica sent you and see what they throw at you. GT has been delivered to your junkyard. Drive west to the wind farm. The clock is ticking. To the wind farm. The clock is ticking. To the wind farm. The clock is ticking.
Thank you.
You beat the time, so you get a new car. The Carson Racing 500 GT awaits at a junkyard near you. Congratulations.